There was nothing here when I came. It was just bare land. I'm on 176 acres. I've got 38 acres under vines, 700 olive trees, 38,000 roses, and we do a lot of weddings, special occasions. We've got the sunken garden and the fountain, as you can see behind me. Please come and join us at Morning Star Estate. We'd love to show you around.